Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He is an MMA fighter standing 6 feet 6 inches tall. He weighed in at 195 pounds. Fighting out of Tomo, Wisconsin, representing Fitness Connection, Ben Eckdahl! Across the cage out of the red corner. This man is also an MMA fighter, standing 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing at 195 pounds. Fighting out of St. Paul, Minnesota, representing St. Paul BJJ Academy, Golden Gabe Quigley!
Heavy on it, man. on your hip. Squeeze it, squeeze it.
Advance, gentlemen.
Then, wrong side, wrong side. Come on, Ben. Punch, punch.
Get your left arm between you and him. All right. Get a half guard here.
There you go. Go. Go.
All right. You know what to do.
Elbow.
Let's go. Get a half guard now. Keep working out.
Overhand, Ben. Overhand.
Yeah, Ben.
Overhand is dead left.
Work the Irish collar.
Put your hand together, Ben. Put your hand together.
Ben, bring him
squeeze.
To the fence. Bring him to the fence, man.
Bring him to me, Ben. Bring him to me. Slide him here. Slide him here, Ben. Bring him to the fence. Go. Keep going. Put. Okay, press him. Press him. Push. Push.
Headshot. Headshot.
Go to the head. Over top. Come on.
Work something.
Come on, go.
Come on.
Keep him there.
Yep, use the cane.
Put your hands together. Pull his butt out.
Pull his hips out.
Come on, pull it.
Hey, remember, we can
keep that pressure on him.
You need to work the finish, gentlemen.
Keep it going, Ben.
That's wrong.
Good. All right, guess what? There's 2-1 right there, all right? That's 2-1.
Deep breath.
Let's go.
Hey, better wait to shave. My eyes looking brown.